Tesla's collision avoidance features are designed to increase the safety and spot objects and obstacles. Who helped this man to avoid accident? Was it just a prank and a coincidence or something else? This video was taken on top of the mountain in Saudi Arabia.
Два пальца понял, злобы. Я научился управлять этими местами. Знаешь, что это такое?
It looks very strange, however, this is a static electricity. And this is an indicator that lightning might strike.
Что сделал мне? Оставь. Ай, один.
During the Queen's funeral procession, the stream was interrupted by a ghostly female voice.
The death is irreversible and the fact that she's
trapped. As you can see. Well, as you can see here in London, it is a lovely day, and as the hearse heads out into West London.
Death is irreversible, and the fact that she's
trapped.
As you can see.
Oops. That's freaking weird, man.
Isn't it?
Yeah, like there's someone else taking a picture.
Right? It's just so weird because it should be moving.
Yeah, I don't see any, like. I don't see anything like.
Alright, well, I'm ready to drive.
Yeah. What if it just dropped all of a sudden? Wouldn't that be freaky?
Okay, well, let's go before it just drops on us. That's so weird.
The news state that these were two entities. But what was it? Just a balloon or something else?
23 de febrero del 2022. Después de unas horas de que comenzara la invasión de Rusia a Ucrania, esa misma noche se registró un evento extraordinario en el Estado de México por medio de una cámara de seguridad. En la localidad de San Vicente Chicoloapan, en el Estado de México, en un sitio ubicado cerca de Río Coatepec, Huilimega, por medio de una cámara de seguridad, logró registrar a dos entidades que descendían del cielo y se acercaban al lugar, causando alerta y miedo a tres perros callejeros que se encontraban en ese sitio en la madrugada. El equipo de seguridad estaba grabando con un filtro infrarrojo y era la 1:36 PM, momento en el que los canes trataban de dormir. Sin embargo, de pronto, arriba desde el cielo, descendieron las dos entidades lentamente, acercándose hacia donde estaban los animales, alertándolos inmediatamente. En este punto de mayor claridad de la toma, podemos apreciar que se trata precisamente de dos entidades de forma humanoide. Una de estas es de un menor tamaño y la apreciamos del lado derecho, mientras que la más grande la acompaña en todo momento. Se acercan a unos centímetros del terreno y posiblemente podrían haber caminado, aunque no podemos afirmarlo. Continúan su desplazamiento hasta que se acercan a esta zona que parece ser una barda de tierra y la grabación se corta. En ese momento la entidad más pequeña se ve completamente de lado, junto a la más grande, y es posible apreciarlas perfectamente a contraluz. Los perros en todo momento tratan de acercarse ladrando. Este aspecto de la grabación es sumamente importante, ya que no habría manera de...
In this video, we can see a mushroom hunter just doing his business and talking about mushrooms when the following happens.
Shortage of the pheasant back mushrooms out here. You can see here's one, and then one over here. They look really nice. And then just looking around here in the distance, that tree has a bunch. And then this log over here has a bunch. Take a walk over there. These look pretty big. Yeah, this, look how big that one is down there. It's gotta be about 12 inches across. And this one looks like it has a bite out of it. And this one. And there's one over here. Looks like it's holding some water. Huh? I think it's time to go.